but nobody wants to die. And that's just real. At the center of bringing any dream into fruition is self-discipline. You know, something as simple as food and eating, it's not about your body as much as it is about your mind. It's getting command of your mind to be able to choose actions that are in your own best interest. Every day, we are choosing shit that's not in our own best interest, right? So if the world is attacking you and the world wants to fight you and the world's trying to hold you down, so you gonna kick yourself in the balls? So you gonna stop yourself from getting what you dream? Self-discipline is the center of all material success.
At my signal, unleash hell.